You and I don't have to be best pals, but can we at least agree that she is the priority?
Yes, she is.
Okay, good. Do you have a plan?
We thought returning the baby to her natural habitat would be best, Professor Septo. But the location of Kaiju Island remains elusive.
Even if we could find it, without a mother to defend her, the baby might starve, drown, die of hypothermia. Another Kaiju could eat her as a snack, and then—
I got it.
We have to raise her the way her mother would have.
So you're suggesting that you and I, Ultramen, guys who are supposed to fight these things, should train this baby to essentially kick our butts?
Kenji, she needs us.
Come on, stand up.
We have to measure you.
And analyze your entire genetic makeup.
What are you doing?
We need to examine her, so that we can plan a training regimen to protect Emmy from predators.
Emmy? Wait, you named her after Mom?
I think she would approve.
Okay now, Emmy. Stand up nice and tall!